Taylor with your news to go. This old car dealership was torn down today to make way for a new Whole Foods. The new shopping center will be on College Avenue near the new flyover. The developer tells us Whole Foods will be just one store opening in the center. It says it's negotiating with other businesses to find out who will move into the rest of that space. Business is hopping along Fayetteville's trails. This is Columbus House that's under construction just off North Street. The Fayetteville Chamber says more businesses are interested in building along the trails. Our cameras were rolling just hours ago. Police arrested this woman on animal cruelty charges. Rescuers say they found 203 cats living in her Fort Smith home. Another 19 were dead. A Humane Society worker told us what kind of shape the cats are in tonight.
Most of them have upper respiratory infections, snotty noses, eye ulcerations, breathing problems. A lot of them are thin with hair loss.
You can't adopt the animals yet. The Humane Society will take care of them while the case goes through the court. The clouds are clearing out tonight. Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels tells us how we'll start our Saturday.
Well, on a very cool note, especially for July standards, we're looking at a wake-up low in northwest Arkansas around 54 degrees. Can you believe it? 66 at 9 a.m. and 11 a.m. 72. So if you got an early morning tea time, maybe a good idea to have the light jacket. River Valley, we'll see the 60s overnight. Tomorrow morning, about 60 degrees. Still cool enough that you might need that light jacket as well, but warming into the 70s by 9 and 11 a.m.